excited. It's been great hanging out with you. We traded notes on a lot of different topics and ways to approach teaching these concepts and advance the research. A lot of great research to come, but today we have a very, very important task at hand, which is Dr. Baxter's tongue tie here. Let's take a look. Go ahead and open up your mouth for me. Very, very good. On the first hand, you do have a little bit of scar tissue. We're about to unfold the WIMS scale, which is a wound healing integration and maturation system. So if we take a look on that system, go ahead and open up your mouth for me. I'll show you a mirror with me, okay? It's about 1 to 3 millimeters, so he gets a score of 2.
In taking a look at the color discrepancy, we see that it's neither distinctly white nor well integrated and matching. So we give it a score of 1 to reflect integrating and in progress.
It does feel a little bit textured to touch. It is a little bit tight, and to that extent, the score would be 1. Lift up your tongue. So there is some compensated mobility. Open up your mouth for me. Lift up your tongue. Okay. It does feel a little bit tight. Okay. It feels quite tight. So I'll give it a score for 1 for the mobility. So the score would be about maybe like a 6 out of 10. Okay. Good. Say Show me your suction hold. Excellent, excellent, excellent. So we're going to go ahead and give you some lidocaine. Hopefully this is going to help you, okay?
Is it okay if we pray first?
Yes, absolutely.
So
let's do that.
At our office, we always pray before we get started, if that's okay.
I love that. Yes. Mm-hmm. Please guide us in prayer.
Yeah. Father, thank you for this day. Thank you for just this wonderful opportunity to spend time with Dr. Zaghi and the team here at TBI. I just pray for this procedure. I ask you to guide Dr. Zaghi's hands. Let it go smoothly with no complications. I just pray for a complete resolution of any and all symptoms, whether it's neck tension or sleeping or speech or whatever. Pray for good healing with zero reattachment, and let us do it all for your glory. So in Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you.
Amen. Beautiful, beautiful. Let's go ahead and take a look, okay?
Yeah.
Open up your mouth for me. Uh-huh. Open up. Good. You want to put the glasses on them for me?
Yes, Doc.
There you go.
We got it. Thanks to your glasses.
Open. Suction hold. And close. And turn towards me. Mm-hmm. Good. Uh-huh. The virus? Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Good. Really good thick scar tissue, you see? Good. Yeah, you have some scar tissue under that yellow stuff. Really good. Close. Open for me. Oh, you closer?
Yes, close. Can't feel it.
It's okay. Good, good, good. See quite a bit of scar tissue there. Open, drop your tongue.
Mm-hmm.
Good, open up all the way.
Time to spot.
Huh? Just to relax your tongue. So that's a nice healthy fascia there. Okay, scar tissue's moving up. No pain, right?
Mm-mm.
No pain?
Mm-mm.
So I'm going to connect this all the way through to the bottom attachment there. Okay.
turn it in. Get some pickups for me, right there. Good. Peel it up. Pickups. Hold this here for me. Good, that's what I want, okay? You good, Chad?
Mm-hmm.
Good. Lift up your tongue. Close. Feeling better? Mm-hmm. We have a way to go.
It's real numb.
Huh?
I can't tell anything. That's good, it doesn't hurt.
We have more to do.
I'm sure.
Take your tongue out. This is not a typical case.
Mm-hmm.
Open. Scar tissue. Open it all the way. Mm-hmm. Good. You've set your time. Take your tongue backwards if you can. Can you take it backwards? Yes, that's what I want. That's what I want. Can you do that for me?
Mm-hmm.
That's great. Okay. Take it backwards. Yes, that's what I want. Yes. Close.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Push your tongue backwards. Great. You missed that?
Yes.
You missed that? You missed that clamp? Close. Just put on your close-up. Yeah. Huh? There you go. You okay?
Mm-hmm.
Good. Hold it there. Take your back once more. Take it backwards more. Yeah. Push it like more, no, not in the spot. Like deep in the palate. Yeah. Close. Good. Stick your tongue out. Good. Good. Pick it up. Over. Get your head. Hold that. Actually, take a little bit of that. You doing okay with the pull?
Mm-hmm.
Step your turn. A little more, okay?
Mm-hmm. Okay. Take your
time. Step your turn, take it backwards. Take it backwards, yeah. That's what I want. That's a perfect view. Yes, that's great. Tip up.
Mm-hmm.
Really good. Open up all the way. Open your mouth all the way.
Mm-hmm.
Lift the tip of the tongue up. Good. Suction hold. Really, 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 really good. Coming along.
Mm-hmm.
Close. Take a break. More injection. Okay. Excellent. More on me. I got all the scar tissue out.
Okay.
Open up. Suction hold. You feeling these or no?
Mm-hmm.
A little bit or no?
Mm-hmm.
Close.
Not at all.
You're okay. Right, you can put it down, Ivy. Do butterfly hold for me?
Yeah.
Was it glass?
Yeah.
Good, good, good. You okay, buddy?
Mm-hmm. Ha ha.
Take your tongue out.
Mm-hmm.
Good. Yeah. It's a little easier.
What's that?
Can you close that? Backwards one? Yes. I know it's a little challenging. Okay.
I can't feel anything,
so
that's
probably
nowhere.
Yeah, out. Pick us. Hold this and give it a laser. Okay, buddy?
Mm-hmm.
No pain, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, go stop. Hold this one. I need you to hold this here. You okay, buddy?
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh.
A little close to your teeth, okay? Mm-hmm. It's not sensitive, it's okay?
Mm-hmm.
It's coming out, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Lift it up, Megan. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Pull this out. Close to your teeth, okay?
Mm-hmm.
You okay?
Mm-hmm.
You don't want to be so close to your teeth, right, Nathan?
Got it?
Yeah, hold it up. Hold your tongue up. Okay, Richard? Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Keep your tongue up. I'm going to take it backwards. Keep it backwards, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Really good. Really good. Close. You feeling the relief happen or no?
Just on the shard.
You did three prior releases, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Lift up your tongue. Pick it up. Pick it backwards. Good. There's a little bit more scar tissue in there. You guys can see it in there. Okay? But we got really good. Really clean dissection. You see that, Chad?
Yeah,
it's good. Okay, like up to like one living area in fact. Good, good. We have a little bit more scar tissue to remove, okay?
Mm-hmm. Any genealogies or not?
It's all wrapped up in there, yeah. Mm-hmm. Lift up, take your tongue backwards. Yes, hold it there if you can, okay?
Mm-hmm.
You do that for me?
Mm-hmm.
Take it back more if you can. Yes, yes, that's what I want. Able to do that for me?
Uh-huh.
Take your tongue backwards. Take it back. Yeah. Close your mouth, swallow. Yeah, so I don't want spot. I want more like soft palate for you.
I'm trying.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. Do a suction hold, let's see. That's good too. Can you do that?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Step your tongue. Take your back. Close.
Good. Really good.
How are you?
Good.
Good. Open. Tip of the tongue up.
Super clean.
Suction hold. Really, really, really good.
I have limited mouth opening, so that's why
yeah. I did it. Yeah. Anything?
No, perfect.
Stick your tongue out. Tip of the tongue up. Tongue up. Suction hold. Suck your tongue. Suction hold. No pain, is that right? Laser. You okay here? Close and swallow. Suction hold. Good. Need a break? Close.
Go for it, whatever.
Huh?
Say go for it.
Suction hold. Okay, buddy? Suction hold. Close. Open. Suction hold. Close. Pain? Open. Suction hold. Close. How are you? Open. Suction hold.
Perfect, no problem.
Suction hold.
Really, really good.
Assess how you feel, take a look in the mirror. This is more of a 2019 version, okay? You had a lot of scar tissue, okay? I'm gonna close it up for sure, okay? But I really went deep in there. You can see that. You can see how much scar tissue I removed. What are your thoughts on it?
It goes way further back. I can feel on the palate.
Huh?
Feel it goes way further back from the palate.
Can we suction hold? I went up to the lingual vein, you can see. Okay, there's like a little bit of genioglossus muscle just protecting it. Lingual nerves are intact, everything. You want a little more?
On the right side a little bit? Or
open up.
Is
you
it
do have a little bit more on the right side. It's close to the lingual vein. If you want, I can go a little bit more on this side. But you're not wrong about that.
Whatever you think.
Yeah, open up your mouth.
Okay. Don't hit the lingual vein, obviously.
Yeah. Stick out your tongue.
Sometimes you just push it out of the way.
Stick your tongue out. You okay? Lift up your tongue.
I'm not doing it again.
What's that? Yeah.
One release to rule them all.
Better? I think we're better, sure, okay?
Yeah,
that was not a typical release. Like, not a do-it-yourself. So what I did in this case is he had a whole bunch of scar tissue from top to bottom. I found the bottom aspect of it and I severed it. And then I found the top aspect of it and I severed it. Took out the top half of the scar tissue. And then I took out the bottom half of the scar tissue. Extra challenging because he has limited mouth opening and a lot of very deep scar tissue. So this is not like something typical that, you know, we encounter and do a lot of.
That's why I came with the best right here.
Yeah.
That's what he enjoys though.
This is the fun stuff.
He likes,
going, yeah.
He likes
the
puzzle.
The surgery, yes. Relax, this is the easy part. You want to leave it open or you
you want sutures? Mm-mm. Sutures, right? Yeah, you do. Hold on a second. Go ahead.
Definition of insanity is
the same thing over again. Yeah. No, so you had a lot of scar tissue, and the sutures are going to help you minimize that.
Thank you.
Tip of the tongue up. You said you had a diode in there, huh?
Mm-mm.
No, yeah. You never had a diode, right?
On the bottom aspect next to the teeth for recession.
You did, okay. Yeah, that part, I've seen diode, the tissue turns yellow. So you had to have some yellow tissue, yellow scar tissue that I excised, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Like really scarred? Not typical, huh?
Nope. There you go. That's what I pulled out here.
Yeah, typical. He's ripping a coat. That was cool.
Some people have crazy tongue when you try to suture, and their tongue is just like
all over the place. Yeah, stick the tongue out. Good, good, good. It's coming along, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Tip of the tongue up. Take a quick look and see how good it looks if you want to check.
Mm-hmm.
If you're getting good.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Normal, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Take a look.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Mm-mm.
So see this yellow stuff. No pain, right?
Mm-mm.
Take your tongue backwards. Yeah, that's what I want. Sutures. Take your tongue out. That didn't belong there. That's good. Lift the tip of the tongue up. You have prominent applica fibrillata there. Take a look real quick.
Mm-hmm.
You want to leave it there, or do you want to think about it?
Mm-hmm.
You want to trim it for you, or leave it?
Whatever. You can try something or leave it.
What do you prefer?
That's fine.
Fine to leave it?
I'll just leave it.
Okay.
Perfect is the enemy of good.
Yeah. Stick your finger out. Point stick. See, it disappeared. Where was it?
It's on the right side.
It's this little thing here.
It's like antenna.
Oh, no, no.
Huh?
You can get it if you want to.
Yeah, we're good.
Okay.
Stick your tongue out.
Mm-hmm.
All the way. Uh-huh. Just a little too prominent scissors. Hold this. Mm-hmm.
Put the tongue up. Sip it up. Put the tongue up. Suction hold. Periapical arrest, please.
Yes, sir.
What do you think?
Mm-hmm.
Looks clean, huh?
Mm-hmm.
I'll do one more suture down there, okay?
How's the floor of mouth hold? How high does it go now?
Open up all the way. Just up. Just from CTs.
Mm-hmm. Half over.
Huh?
Actually, I can tell us better. So if it's limited mouth open, but when you do that, you can tell us better.
Open up and one more suture floating up, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Put it in there. That's good. No pain, right?
Mm-hmm.
Backwards. Good. Take it back. Take it backwards. Uh-huh. Yeah, one more suture, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Take your tongue back. Uh-huh. Yes, 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 yes. Up. Good. Here, echo.
What's up?
Stick your tongue out. Lift it up. Stick your tongue out. We can go stay setting on it for one second. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
You guys still have a good time.
one release to rule them all. And in the light, unbind them.